That's right. Definitely, it means that a free press freedom is under attack.